Hello there! How are you doing? Well, welcome back to LEGO Star Wars: The Complete Saga. Last we left off, we did Episode 4, New Hope. Now we're going to The Empire Strikes Back. Yes, hello. Near the end, but not too close there yet. Hoth Battle, story! I think I remember this. Chapter 1, Hoth Battle. It is a dark time for the Rebellion. Although the Death Star has been destroyed, Imperial troops have driven the Rebel forces from their hidden base and pursued them across the galaxy. Evading the dreaded Imperial Starfleet, a group of freedom fighters led by Luke Skywalker has established a new secret base in the remote ice of Hoth. The evil Lord Darth Vader, obsessed with finding young Skywalker. For fuck's sake, I can't get one done. Darth Vader's looking for Luke. That's what you're getting from this, basically. Yep. And I thought, they smell bad on the outside. Ah, yes. It's just a two-dimensional picture of a black eye. That's all it is. It's like, the fuck is he using? What's this magic? Oh, you fucking cut my arm off. Hey kid, you alright? Bitch, I just survived a fucking Yeti attack. You think I'm alright? Oh wow, they skipped the first like 15 minutes of the movie here. Lord Vader! We weren't looking at animal porn. What do you want about? Yep, mustache really works, huh? Jesus, his eyes widen, doesn't he? Fucking hell. Attack! Oh my god. Fucking big boy over here with machine gun. He's dead. And there goes his mustache. Alright. Let's get into it. What do I do? Oh, got it. I gotta do this. Alright. Come on, Robo. Let's go. Power up, baby. Yeah. Let's trip this bitch. Yep, how are you still walking? There we go. Oh, you gotta blow him up once they're down. Okay. I got it. Once these are down, you gotta use the, they keep focusing your attacks on the fucking thing. There we go, got it. Yep, I was right, and I just went into the mountain. I've, fucking phased into the mountain. Oh, I also gotta get through here. Okay. Nailed it. Fucking hell, it just kills you, doesn't it? What the fuck? I thought I was going to first person for a second. I was like, I don't remember Star Wars doing first person. Yeah, mini kit. Not that hard to find. That's another one. There's that. There's that. And one more should do it. Whatever that is. There it is. Done. And then I presume like four AT-ATs? Or just one huge one? Yes. Oh, two. Oh, shit. There goes one. Fucking warfare at it. Jesus. So much shit going on. Really? God damn it. Alright, fine. I'll destroy you if you really want me to so badly. Yep. Take it down, bitch. I honestly thought I wouldn't have gotten that, to be honest. Fucking hell. How much. So, horde mode is like. What? So many. And then one AT-AT. God fucking damn it.
Yeah,
He's looking like, what is he doing? Alright, that's it. Now I'm done. Yes. What's happening? Whoa! He's down and out, boy. Time to grapple up to that AT-AT. Bye-bye. Oh, that guy in the thing was dead. I'm shuffling through the snow. Yeet! Shit! It's a woke war criminal. Chapter 2, Escape from Echo Base. Imperial forces have mounted a relentless assault on the rebel base on Hoth. The rebel fighters have held out bravely, but the enemy is overwhelming. In the Echo Base command center, carved deep into the mountain planet Hoth, Han Solo and Princess Leia monitor the evacuation on personal channel, but stormtroopers break through the fucking walls. Oh, it's so many letters and such little time! I like how he just says it, just says it, blows up. He's like, shit, enemies! Ah! Ah, yes, the blush indicates that she likes him. I am R2-D2. hello, my name is Indiana Jones. I mean Han Solo. Han shot first! Thanks, dickhole. I just realized how to get into it. I was in shooting. Yep, R2-D2. No, it's C-3PO. Lovely. It's a point. Yep. No! Double score zone, baby! I do like how, because they had limited resources back then, they made the background like just a picture, but it looked very like 3D-ish. Fucking hell! Man, calm down. Nope. It's not where I wanted to push it, but better than nothing. Why is everything slippery? C-3PO, get on my ride, dog. Beep, beep, bitch. Oh, wait, it's a ramp. Damn it! Just fucking cunt. Someone kill the bitch! He's got fucking two legs. Like, he knows what to do. That's the thing, like, he knows what to do. Get the fuck out of here. I think I remember this place. Do it? Yep, I've become Sonic. Han Solo starring in Sonic the Hedgehog. What the fuck? Why was that part of... When was that part of the movie? Yep, just kill him now. Hoppa! 100%. And done! Yes. Darth Vader's like, looks impressive, looks impressive. What the fuck's going on over here? Oi, no, shit. Yep, they don't know how to rebuild it. C-3PO's like, does not compute. Slaps him, but likes it. Makes sense. Makes a lot of sense. I'll play hard to get, yeah, because that's always fun, isn't it? Chapter 3, Falcon Flight. Led by the evil Darth Vader, Imperial forces have overrun the rebel base on the ice planet Hoth. Having bravely stalled the enemy advance, Luke Skywalker has made his escape by an X-Wing fighter, and as the last rebel transports lift off from the planet, Han Solo and the Millennium Falcon engage the Imperial ships above. Wow, I did it that time. Ah, here we go. Oh, I got this bitch. Oh my god, there was two of these missions in this fucking level. Holy shit. See, now here's the question we have to ask. Is it hard or am I just shit? Usually the answer is the latter one, but maybe it's a bit of both this time. What is happening? I think I was just trying to run at this point. I'm an asteroid field! It's no asteroid. It's a womb. As everyone would say, that's no asteroid, that's a womb. Where are these fucking pink-ass depots? Any kit! One over there. And it's gonna be gone by the time I get to it. There we go. I don't even know where to find them. Oh, not there. There's one here. Come on, quick. Fucking hell! Hey, there's an asteroid spawning in me. By the time I get to these... There's one down there. I won't get to it that in time. Where do they spawn? Get it. Yes. Oh, it's right there. Come on. Yes. Let's go. Fuck off. Through the hole. It's on the way down here. Alright, don't make me come back! God damn it! I gotta come back. Yep. I thought I just went away. One more to go.
It's like, are you gonna be my food or not? You keep coming in.
Nah, you do not lock on. I gotta do it again. No, I don't. Good. Go. Jesus. Fucking again? Fuck, they really tried to do as much as they could here, didn't they? Tractor beam, dog. Yes. I lost him. That's great. Just fucking hone in on them. How many are there? Fuck! Get out of my fucking way! Shit! There, go! Jesus Christ. Talk about fucking having something going forever. Like a bug in a wall. The audio just got out. What the fuck? Oh, that's great. Chapter 4, Dagobah. Han Solo and Princess Leia have finally evaded the Imperial fleet in the Millennium Falcon and are on their way to Cloud City, secretly followed by the bounty hunter Boba Fett. Meanwhile, following instructions relayed to him by the spectral form of Obi-Wan Kenobi, Luke Skywalker has piloted his X-Wing to the forgotten planet of Dagobah. Accompanied by his trusty droid R2-D2, Luke heads towards the murky swamp world in search of his master, mentor, I don't fucking know, of his goal. Bitch! Yoda's just there, just like chilling. He's like, what the fuck is that? Ah, yes, a bat. I wonder what that bat has in store for this world. Just like our fucking world. Yep, what are you doing there? You're just making shit worse. And now Archie's stuck in a swamp. He's like, I hate you. Beep, beep, beep. shit. Look at the R2-D2 getting attacked by a fucking snake. Poor kid. Yep. It's my training start now, Master Yoda.
Not yet, young Luke. You have to suck my ding-a-ling and train.
Nothing's over there. It's... Dude can't even fucking jump.
Mmm! This stick? Mmm, better than bacon juice.
Say, don't you fucking touch that shit.
Master Yoda?
He should have held up a picture or something. Give someone like... Drops it on, drop it on. Yes! Aww.
Train with me, you will. Become a not a fucking fuckboy, you will.
Just move it with your mind, dog. It's not that hard. He just showed you. Now you do it.
He's like a little schoolgirl. Woo-wee!
I want my Toyota in me. Oh my god.
Oi! Fucking, he still got it for a spy fella, doesn't he? Damn it, bats! To help you is to watch you fail? It must be.
I hate you, Yoda.
To watch you fail is to help you.
Fuck off, bats. Well, I did something good, I guess. Stop! Fucking Yoda, I swear to god, dog. Where the fuck is he? He's just gone. Why are you over there? Dagobah sucks ass. Thanks, Yoda. You've officially gotten to a place I can't... Why are you over here? That was a nice backflip, but still. Nope. Damn it. Fuck's sake. Yeah, go get fucking Yoda.
Yoda!
Nope, 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 nope. Try again. Try again. Try again. Nope, 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 no. No. How are you supposed to do this without fucking Yoda? Come on! Yep, didn't even go in, by the way. That's some. Hey, Darth Vader! Yep, made it. Kinda cool bullshit on that, but hey. Ah, Yoda vs. Vader. The fight we've all been waiting for. Yoda's like, I'm out of here! Out of here I am! Where's Mario, Yoda now?
Out of here I am! Not fighting Vader, I will. You must do it. Actor I hired to look like you. I did.
Very anticlimactic, if you ask me.
Holy shit! What have I unleashed onto this world? Yoda's fucking going ham on them. Look at him go. Look, you fucking moron!
This is why we don't fucking open bats, dipshit. We get it, you're a Jedi Master, Yoda. You don't have to be a bitch about it. Okay, that worked, I guess. You wanna go faster than three bricks an hour here? I can't do it, Master Yoda. I'm not strong enough. You have to hit Yoda for this. Like, only Yoda can do that. In this mission, at least. Has anyone ever forced, like, pushed, like, a huge thing? I'm trying to remember if anyone's, like, force pushed, like, a building or something. Like, force held a building or something. Because this is probably the biggest thing someone's ever used the force on. Ah, yes! Obi-Wan Kenobi! There's a fucking ghost. His capacity is like 20. Jesus. Cloud City! Off I go. Chapter 5, Cloud City Trap. Barely a few weeks into his Jedi training with Yoda, Luke Skywalker has had a vision of his friends captured by Darth Vader. Against Yoda's advice, the impetuous young Jedi sets his X-Wing fighter on a course for Cloud City. Here he hopes to find Han Solo and Princess Leia, little guessing in his haste that he himself is the true target of Vader's trap. Really? Never knew. Yeah, it's Cloud City. Look at those clouds! What a JPEG! Giving the game more shit than it needs. Yep, there's the stormtroopers. Don't. Nope. I'm not doing this again. It's a lot easier to do shit when you have a lightsaber instead of just blasters. Where are they fucking dropping from? There's a hole in the roof. Someone clog that hole up.
That's what she said.
What? Fuck off, Vader. Yeah, bitch. Suck that shit, dog. I clearly wasn't off the edge there. Like, that wasn't even close. Okay, Luke, hurry up. I don't remember seeing it. Sorry, I don't remember that in the movie. Yep, can I get past? I'll just go around you then. I don't want to get past anywhere. Look at him with his feet. I'm here. I lost my stormtrooper helmet, so that's one of the worst things that's happened to me today. No, no, no. If I gotta deal with waves of you, this is just not fair. Fuck. This is just padding the game out now. Like, it doesn't need to be this long, and this didn't happen. It's just called fucking padding now. They didn't have enough materials, they're like, fuck it, let's just throw into some bullshit extra battles like this. Why? We're doing the same fucking shit. Alright. Sure. I forgot that Luke and Vader spent 15 minutes surrounded by stormtroopers in a ventilation room. While R2-D2 hit switches. Fuck, that was my favorite part of The Empire Strikes Back, actually. This is what happened in between scenes. Like, you saw the movie, but this is what happened in between. God damn it! Is that it? I'm pretty sure he was out of health, but hey, I could be wrong. I mean, I only saw 4 hearts, but who knows? I may be heartlexic or some shit. I don't know. Just what the fuck is this? Get out of my way, R2! Fucking hell. Taking my anger out on R2. Yep, use glass to get over the bridge. R2's like, suck it, bitch! That's what you get! Holy shit. Yeah, right, Vader. Fuck yes. You hit him in the shoulders, you do that, it's like, ah! Oh, there goes his hand, by the way. You show him a picture of a baby in the Vader. Nope, he shows him, yep, okay. That's storytelling. That's one way of storytelling without words, I guess.
He's like, you were fucking ugly. Luke's like, you were ugly.
Vader's like, ow, shit. That makes you ugly too, gene-wise, bitch. Yep, you can see where they put the hole. Oh! Oh, that would hurt. Chapter 6, Betrayal of a Bespin. Escaping from the rebel defeat of Hoth, Han Solo's Sword Sanctuary in Card City, high above the planet's Bespin. His old friend, Lando Christian and El Baron, administrator of the self-governing colony of Han, hopes for a warm welcome. But in this time of galactic upheaval, nothing as it seems. Started late, but made it. Yep. Quality JPEG. Or is it PNG? It's one of them. Oh, that's definitely buildings in the back. He wants his ship, dog. Leia. Yeah, that makes sense. Hello, white version of me. Would you care me for dinner? Would you rather dessert? Just desserts. Fuck, they skipped the whole scene. I love you. Fuck off. One of the best goddamn scenes. I love you. Fuck off. This reminds me of a scene back in episode 2 where they chased Bob with Jango Fett. Thanks, fuckhead. Look at him go, karate! Lando! Wow, that poor guy. Is it? Archie comes flying through! Is this after Luke got captured? Sorry, Archie, that wasn't meant to be for you, but you know, Chewbacca, he just goes for what he wants. That's just put there for bullshit. Like, why was that put there? Please tell me why. Damn it! Everyone's in my fucking way! Is that it? That's it, thank God. Oh! Can't shoot for shit. You don't even need to hide, dog. Oh! Jesus Christ, that fucked him up good, didn't it? Chewbacca's like, the bitch, it's this button to go. Yep, you're not doing anything. Okay. Yep, you forgot Luke. How long do you think he's been waiting there? Like 2 hours? Oh, his hand just bleeds out furiously. That's a black eye. Yep, that's a ring around his eye, people. That's a black ring. Jesus Christ. That's a black fucking ring. Anyway, that was Empire Strikes Back. We're near the end now. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you for when the Jedi return. Peace.